Today we are at Childhelp. We are doing two magic shows for them. It is their Valentine's Day party. So we always come every year. We've come home for years. And we do two shows for two different groups of kids. This is an awesome place that helps kids that need it during a time when their parents can't take care of them. So here we are doing two Valentine's Day shows. And they really do it up real big for the kids. So it's really cool.
People always ask how I balance my family life with 400 shows a year. I'm just doing what I love with the people I love. It's my magic life.
Not even your party. Yeah, I see. It's his Capri Sun.
Yeah, I know.
Did you say lots and lots of thank yous? Did you tell anybody Happy Valentine's Day? You did? Good job. Oh, okay. Love you. Alright, so today, I don't know if they'll be able to hear this, but today we are down in the southwest corner of Virginia. It was a 4-hour drive, and we are here at a school to do a magic show for them. So, here we go.
Are you guys ready for a magic show? About 20 years ago now, guys, I was in high school and I came up with this magic trick, and I've had lots of magicians wanting to buy this trick from me, and I won't sell it, not yet, because I'm keeping it to myself. Come right over here. This is a brand new deck of cards, so I'm just breaking them in a little bit. That way they're not all in numerical order here, okay? What I want you to do is just pick any card out of that pack. Pick a card, any card. The Jack of Spades. What I want you to do is put the jack right there. There's a lot of white area here because it's a jumbo card. So write something in the white area so everybody can see. Just write something on the card. Make it the only card like it in the world. Go for it. Anything. Your first, last name. Visa, MasterCard number. Your PIN number would be helpful. Your girlfriend's name. It could be anything. Okay? Maybe put something over here like football or basketball or your favorite video game. Something. Anything. All right, I'll take that marker back. Watch, guys. I asked him to write anything in the whole wide world on this card. It's the Jack of Spades, and he wrote football. Now, I'm just going to run by like this, especially front row verify. Football, and what card is it, guys? This is the only card like in the world, so really keep your eye on it. Remember how he wrote it and where he wrote it in the card. Very important. Yeah? I'm going to find it. Are you ready? I'll mix it up like this. Give me number 1, 2, 3. 2. I'll just cut it twice. 1, 2. Now I'm going to try to find your card and a mixed up pack of cards behind my back. Are you ready for this? Your principal's peeking, so I'm going to back up even further. Way back here. I'm going to reach in behind my back. We have one card only. That's a 2 of diamonds. 3 of clubs. Jack of spades. That was your card, right? Jack of spades. Look forward, smile real big, and get ready to clap. Perfect. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Jack of spades, mixed up pack of cards behind my back. Ta-da! And a mixed up pack of cards behind my back. Is that it? Stick it here. Put your hands on the table. Not the card, not the card. Should be the one right beside it. Just missed it by one, guys. You see it peeking out a little bit? It's right there. Alright, listen. If I ever missed a card in the first 2 tries, it only meant one thing. You know what it meant? No, I over-magicked. I did too much magic on the card, and it vanished from the pack. Now remember, he picked a jack of spades. We'll skip all the red cards, I'll just read the black ones, okay? There's a queen, a nine. There's a five, a seven, hold on to those. A two, a four, a jack of clubs, that's not it. An eight, a king, a queen, a six, a three, seven, six, ace, ace, eight, nine. Joker, joker, brand new pack of cards, remember? A 10, king, 3, and a 10. Not in the pack of cards, but because I'm behind my back, and even heard that kid over there whispering, it's in my back pocket. Look, look, it's not here, not here, that's my car keys. Don't run off with those, dude, I need those, okay? Hands like a table, perfect. It's not in this pocket here, and it's definitely not in my wallet. But do me a favor, pal, don't mess around with my wallet, okay? I've been doing that since Christmas. I use the credit card so much, the friction built up. It'll make sense when you're older. Feel it, put your finger right there. Guys, the card vanished from here, and it reappeared somewhere else in the audience. Man, don't get up. Just look around. Do you see the playing card somewhere? Guys, the playing card. Do you see the card somewhere? Okay, everyone sit down. Everyone sit down. Remember, just a minute ago, my wife did a magic trick where we borrowed a guy's shoe. Do you guys remember that? Listen, listen, if that signed card vanished from here and reappeared inside that guy's right shoe, would that be a cool trick?
Yeah!
Show him, sir. That would have been good though, right? That would have been awesome, that would have been awesome. That was where all this from you? The card actually vanished further than here, further than that guy, way back up. I'm going to have you go up there and get that box, okay? That way they're not fighting, falling down the ramp there. Just go get that gold box and bring it down here. I promise your card is in that gold box. Make room, progress. Make room.
Good job.
Shake it hard. Put that green one on top. You saw inside, so don't answer, okay? All right? Guys, the card vanished from here, reappeared way back in the back of the room in the gold box. But how would it fit, guys? What do you think? Oh, look, look, look. It's this deep. Look, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 boxes deep. How would it fit?
Folded,
shrunk, ripped up in pieces. Natalie and I were in Kentucky a couple weeks ago. A little girl in the front row, she said it could be bowled up. It's a southern accent. It could be bowled up. Here, look. Do you see it in there? You guys see it in there?
Yeah!
Back in the cheap seats, guys?
Yes!
Yeah? Do me a favor. Open that up. Show everybody. Could it be? Would it be?
Part of Virginia in the southwestern tip or whatever, I don't know. Anyway, windy road we had to go on for a few miles, at least it's only a few miles. And poor Lana has always been good in the car, but this road did her in and she got to not feeling so good. Got a little car sick. First case of car sickness in this. Yeah.
Lana, look up here.
Super.
We're gonna go inside of a mountain. Yeah, are you ready?
Isn't that cool?
We're gonna go.
Instead of going over the mountain, we're going through the mountain.
A lot less car sickness this way, huh?
Heck yeah.
Here we go, Big Walker Mountain Tunnel. Last time we went underwater, you're right. It's super dark on there.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. I got sunglasses on. Maybe that's the thing.
Yeah. That would do it.
I push pause and I can see this.
There we go, we're almost through.
Good trail to take a 5-year-old on, so we're just gonna take a guess.
go for it.
See how high up we are? Is that cool or what?
I can see, not our houses.
No, you can't see our house from here. But it's beautiful.
I can see the houses from here. This one, for my height.
For your height? Here we go. Starting out.
It's down, actually.
So I have to get it up. Alright. Alright, Lana, climb that rock.
Go climb the mountain. Go. That's what we're here for.
We're not doing that.
Alright, you ready to keep going? We came that way. Don't worry, Wes, it'll be easier going back down. Right?
I hope so.
Honey, you're not really climbing it. You're gonna go around it. Go ahead. Follow Daddy. It's just a big rock. What do you think it's gonna do? Reach out and slap you? Can't move.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
You're silly.
She got on her knees to crawl up that rock.
You're silly, girl.
I have to, because it's too big.
You're silly.
Not you, you're too big.
Apparently we took the rock scramble one.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, look, you go through here.
Oh, wow.
Interesting. Okay.
Wait, really? This is the path?
Yeah, you see the blue?
Yeah.
See the blue marks? We took the rock scramble by accident instead of the easy path.
Well, that's why the other lady turned around, I guess.
Okay. Look at her. She's got it. She's a monkey, remember?
You go, girl.
I'm just a climbing person.
You got it. Somebody left a trail. There's a grape up here so we can find our way back.
Yeah.
There you go.
You did it, Mommy.
Yay.
Goodness.
Wow.
All
right.
This really is the trail?
Yeah. Rock scramble.
That's a rock scramble. Try doing it videotaping.
Yeah, that's why I gave you the thing.
Are you stuck?
Yeah, I don't know what to do next.
Ta-da.
All right, come on, Wes. Scramble up the rock. Whoa, look at you. Very good.
Superman, baby.
Oh, is that it? Here, I gotta give this back to you.
Come on through, guys. Whoa. Whoa, girls.
Yeah. Get me up.
Come here.
Can you get me up?
Come sit, we'll take a picture together. Look! Whoa, you're on top of this!
Can you see the road?
No? Uh-uh. I'm making you come up here.
I won't fall. Hi, baby.
Hi.
You having fun?
Mm-hmm.
This is cool, huh?
Yeah, I'm too scared.
Well, I got you.
I'm gonna fall.
You're not gonna fall.
It's straight down behind you, though.
Okay, you're not for the camera now.
I'm not gonna fold the camera.
No.
Hey, this is don't be scary right now.
You got it. You don't have to get on your hands and knees, baby.
I want to. Oh. This is the only way to climb down.
Okay.
I was laughing. So you
is this fun? This is a cool hike, huh?
Yeah, but it's too
high. You got it.
Okay, where is
I'm trying to find a matter what so I can go down again. I tried my best.
You're doing fine. Ready to take your time and slip and fall. Right?
Slip and fall. That's a fall.
Oh, gee, I hope not. Yeah, I think it'd be easier if you came this way.
No, it'll be easier if I can do this way.
This is hilarious.
Although I told you to laugh all you want.
I will laugh all I want, but you'll probably laugh at me coming down the hill too, so yeah. Don't worry about it.
You're doing on the same one.
Come on, Mom, lay down.
Her pants will never be the same.
Come on, Mom, lay down.
I don't want to lay down. I can get up now. Oh boy, more rocks to climb, Lana.
All right, Mom, do you want me to hold your water?
Yeah, hold on, Lana. Yeah. This way I can help you out. You got it?
There are two of this.
It's very cool.
Sorry. All right, you gotta go this way.
All right, girls, you're showing us how it's done. We're following you now.
No pressure.
Yeah.
I like bus pass. Got this, girl. Look at you go.
Yeah, I have to climb.
You're doing great. Daddy, she's doing amazing. You see this?
Okay, I think I got full. Thank you for helping.
You are welcome. You good? You can stand up now. There you go. Crouching down so that if I need to grab her, I can grab her.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
You're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
This is a serious climb for a little girl.
Yeah, no kidding.
How about a big girl?
Yeah.
Is it a serious climb?
Yeah, I'm worried about looking down. We climbed up. Looking down. Look at the rock you get to climb now.
That high.
Look at that one. Are you ready for an adventure, girl?
Yeah.
If we do this rock, we're going to have to turn around. I don't think we're going to make it to the lookout.
What do you think, Mommy?
I think this is more rock climbing than I thought, but it's fun.
That's rock climbing.
It is rock climbing.
It's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Your mom is doing great.
I wasn't prepared for it.
And me either.
Is she going the right way?
Yeah, there's a blue mark up ahead.
Okay. Alright, this is the
slide part.
The slide part, so you're going to have to run up really fast. Wait, ready? One. No, you're not even standing up. Nope, don't crawl. Start running, ready? One, two, three. Run, Wonder Woman, run! Run. You made it.
Good job, Lola.
Well, I'm not Wonder Woman, I just got my Wonder Woman bandage on my thumb.
Makes you part Wonder Woman?
Hey, wait.
Hi, honey. It's on.
Who's going to get your hand? I'm busy recording.
Oh, thanks. Lana, help me up. I don't know.
Give me a hand.
I don't know where to put my foot.
That was up close.
Doing good. Ow.
See, I told you.
I hit my ankle on it. You did better than I did. I think I've been better to go this way, Sleepy.
It's okay, Elijah.
She's got to take the harder way. At least I think it's harder.
But I'm a reader, so I can do whatever I want.
You're what?
Because she's a reader.
She's a reader. Gotcha. You learn how to read. Yeah. All right, so our homeschool group, a lady in a homeschool group, just put together a hike at the last minute.
and they came to this trail, but Lana had a doctor's appointment this morning, so we couldn't go. So we decided to come this afternoon and do it. And she said that there was some rock scrambling, but that she brought her 3-year-old and helped her and everything was fine. So we thought, okay, that's fine. She's 5, she can handle it. Well, it was a lot more complicated than we thought, but she did great. She handled it. She was brave. She did awesome.
There was a little bit of rock climbing, wasn't it?
Yeah, and we didn't have time to finish it, do the whole trail, because Wes has a gig tonight. So we're going to come back, and we're going to do it right with book bags and everything else. We brought bottled waters, but we were carrying them, and you need your hands free to climb these rocks, don't you, babe?
Yeah, I had hands so that I can climb.
Yeah. Yep.
And you were way braver than Mommy.
Yeah.
Mommy got scared a couple times and said, I don't know about this.
Her was scared by the scaredy cat.
I wasn't that scared. I just got a little nervous.
And you weren't nervous at all.
Nope.
I actually had to hold you back because you were ready to climb a big mountain. And I said, no, Lana, that's not the trail. Silly. I love you. Did you have fun?
Mm-hmm. You want to come back with us when we go again?
Uh-huh.
Awesome. And we'll do the whole thing, okay? Yay! All right.